Okay, this is the Congria platform, and I'm presenting my presentation at Congria. This is the Congria layout. As you can see, I have uploaded my presentation of Swayam MOOCs, and here are the participants. Me, Deepa, and Abdul are the participants today for the session. And so I'm starting my presentation on Swayam MOOCs. Swayam is a platform launched by MHRD, Ministry of Human Resource and Development, by Government of India. Its full form is Steady Webs of Active Learning for Young Inspiring Minds. This is a platform link provided. This platform has been created by MHRD in 2016, and this is a platform layout, as you can see. And this is developed and created by Microsoft with the vision and objective to promote massive open online courses. And in this platform, the courses from school to undergraduate and postgraduate level has been uploaded, and this functioning takes place because of the help of the national coordinators. There are 9 national MOOC coordinators, like UGC, IGNO, NCERT, NIOS. There are various organizations working for school and university level students in our country. So these national coordinators has a responsibility to run the courses on this platform. And the courses are for school education, out of school education, undergraduate education, and post-graduation education. And this is the screenshot of the platform again itself, like various kind of courses. Suppose first one is the school education course, you can see. Another one is for the engineering. You have to create the account and register on the platform, and freely you can enroll in any of the course as per your interest. And you can get the certification at the end of the course. And with a nominal fees, you have to give a written examination. But the learning is free, the platform is free, the on resources uploaded is free. And this work on the four quadrant approach. Like in the course, you will get itself the e-content in the PDF or the textbook format, and the e-tutorial, the video or audio format, and the web resources or the suggested reading. The web links of the resources has been provided for a particular course and subject, and the self-assessment in the form of multiple choice question or the assignments or the short answer type. This core four quadrants has to be fulfilled, and then you will finally complete the course. Its duration is for 6 months, like almost every course has a duration of 6 months. It starts in the session like from January to June, and then again July to, and for school education starts from April. So you can join these courses free and learn, and just communicate to your friends how these courses are being run. So this is my presentation, and I will like try to share the screen if possible. Once to show the platform. Hello. Hello. Abdul. Hello, Deepa. Abdul, hi. You are here. Okay, fine. So should I? Okay. So I am just giving you the rights. Deepa wants to present the session. So I am. Okay. So you start recording.